On today's episode of The Iguana Hunter, we're out here trying to figure out what these iguanas are doing out here, what they want with our land and our territories, and what is stopping them. What are they doing out here? They're out here rummaging, taking up the natural resources, causing havoc. Ooh, this guy right here is a freaking monster. Ah! Iguanas are taking over residential and commercial areas. Guys, you guys see where we're at right here? We're in the back of a warehouse. I just want you guys to see this here. The landlord over here got in contact with me here and take and assist this iguana problem. Now, apparently these iguanas are trying to take over. They're trying to break in. They're trying to make nests in there.
Whoa!
Smart little buggers, I tell you. The landowner is not playing around. We're not joking about this. Look, you look there in the tree. We have one right there. Then we have a baby. I don't know if you guys can see this one. There's a baby right there on that tree. You guys probably can't see. But look, there's a big bugger right there. So...
Oh my god. What happened? Oh, jeez.
Crikey.
Oh my god. That thing's huge. Nope, not by the tail. Oh my god. How long do you think that is? Oh jeez. Wow.
This is a big one, guys. You guys do not want to get scratched by an iguana. Especially one this size. The claws. Claws got full of bacteria and stuff like that, especially his mouth. Check out his tail. You can tell he's lost his tail and it just started growing back pretty injured. This is a big bloke right here. That's a male. You can see by that crown, that collar he has right there. See that thing? So what we're gonna do is put this guy down for a sec. He's trying to dig, he's trying to get his foot in. You're okay, mate. He's really calm right now. You're okay, mate.
Wow. Oh my god.
And guys, at home, you guys do not want to get bit by any iguana, especially one this size. Because this one has like, look at his jaw. All that is just muscle right there. So if he gets a hold on you, he ain't gonna let go, and he has hooked teeth that are backwards. If he gets a death roll on you, he's gonna take some flesh out, guys. South Florida, and I've been here before these iguanas came out here, but ever since they came, I've been fascinated. And I've been out here catching all the reptiles, especially the iguanas, and trying to understand their infestation and what they're doing out here, guys. Hit that like. Go back here. We got some ducks out here. We're gonna Crikey, Mike. So the conclusion I came to over here is the iguanas have definitely taken control of this whole industrial area. And we're gonna need a bigger force than me, guys, because I'm just one man with one pole. And I'm literally up against thousands of iguanas. They're all in there right now. They're just all camouflaged and shit like that. Oh shit, there goes a big one right there. See, they're all camouflaged and shit like that. He's back in there. But anyways, guys, it's just a one man team right now. But we're gonna find a solution to this iguana invasion.